Welcome to the Vision Campus. Our topic today focuses on why should I color calibrate my camera? This is a frequently asked question. First, let's take a look at a few example applications. In industrial applications such as inline inspection, monochrome images are often sufficient to obtain the required information. But there are other applications where color information is crucial. This is often the case in the medical and scientific fields. For example, to make correct diagnoses in pathology, ophthalmology, or dermatology, it is important that the color reproduction in the images is standardized and reproducible. Why? Because during examinations in dermatology, images are taken in different rooms, with different light conditions and equipment, and at different times, so that current skin images can be compared to previous ones. Comparing all these images accurately requires standardizing the color reproduction in the image acquisition devices. Standardization leads to high accuracy, including high color fidelity. The process in which color reproduction is standardized is called color calibration. When image acquisition devices are calibrated, the colors of the acquired images seen on the monitor match the colors of the examination object as viewed in daylight. Before we get into the details, let's first talk about cameras as the key player in the image capture process. Many color cameras incorporate useful functions that help with handling and further processing of color images. These functions can make the game-changing difference between cameras and applications where color accuracy is important. Most cameras already offer color presets, known as light source presets, for standard light sources such as daylight, LED or tungsten, which are sufficient for simple applications such as video surveillance. For more demanding applications such as digital pathology, where color precision is crucial for analysis, the color settings must be calibrated for the specific setup. Calibration is based on test images under real conditions, which means under the same light conditions as in the intended application. To optimize the color settings, a standardized color chart is often used as a reference. For each color patch on the color chart, the camera supplies a color value, which is then compared with a target color value provided together with a color chart. The difference between these two values is the color error delta E. The aim of the calibration process is to set parameters in the camera to minimize the color error for all colors. Let's now have a more detailed look at how to achieve this. We are using the Basler MedAce camera to illustrate how such a color calibration via software can work. If no suitable light source preset is available, your camera can be calibrated in just a few seconds, not in hours, using the Basler Color Calibrator software. The first step is to point the camera at the color chart so that the chart is completely visible in the image. The software then starts to adjust the brightness to optimal levels. This is extremely important for color calibration. In the next step, the software performs complex calculations such as white balance and optimizing the color matrix. As a finishing touch, the six-axis operator is set for the best possible color values. As a result, you get the ideal light source preset for the present light conditions. Pretty simple, right? The before and after versions of the image are visible side by side. When you are satisfied with the post-calibration results, the color settings can be saved in the camera or they can be exported to other cameras. As you have seen, doctors can rely on calibrated imaging devices for examinations, diagnosis, and follow-up care. These devices provide color-accurate images with standardized colors. This consistency is valid over time, as well as independent of the imaging device and the light conditions. Color calibration can be done in seconds instead of hours if you choose smart devices that come with functional and easy-to-use features. As a result, you get maximum color fidelity for your cameras. Thanks for watching.